But I'm gonna do a little different. I'm gonna play a character that I've never played before, so this will be a learning experience for all of us, I suppose. So, without further said, please like, subscribe, and all those other fancy things, and let's get right into it.
So, you want to hear another story?
My voice is kind of messed up right now because I'm kind of sick.
One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not too bad, I'm telling you.
I gotta turn my earbuds on. Sorry about that.
To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong.
Look at that sexy hentai monster.
Vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the borderlands once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
And yes, I am going to make you watch this, unless you want to, you know, skip ahead in the video. If you don't want to watch this and you've seen it before, I don't care. I'm here to make people happy, and if you're not happy, well, too bad. This is my YouTube channel. This is my video. Get over it. No, I'm joking. Love you guys. Thrust into this song right now. You can't see it.
I can see where you coming from, but I know just what you brought it from. adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Oh no. Alright, new character. The one I was thinking about playing is this one, because I've never played it before. It's like the only character out of all these I've never played. So, let's see. What else? Costumes. Okay. Redneck, I suppose. Or Space Sand Wookiee. Normal. Oh, I actually like that. That's pretty cool. That's pretty gay. That's kind of cool. It's kind of cool too. I'm like undecided between three of these. This one, or this one. You know what? I'm getting this one. I do not care. Oh, that's cool. I actually got some pretty nice costumes for this character. I think I'm gonna go with something towards the bottom here. I'm gonna go with this. Confirm character. Hello, my one viewer.
Hooray! Another dead hell out of my phone. Handsome Jack's been busy.
I hear a lot of heavy breathing because my nose is like really stopped up because, you know, I'm...
Wait a minute! You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier! Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in! Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap! Or they would if any of them were still alive or had existed in the first place! Oh! I've got something for you!
Don't just stick that in my butt. Oh, you stuck it in my butt. Look what you did.
Totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12
heads-up display. Put it out of his butt. Then you put it in my butt. What's up with that?
Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside.
You're disgusting, Claptrap.
Man. This is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the resistance in
sanctuary. Look at her, like, left hand. Her left hand is like Jack's face.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this.
It's pretty
you're
fancy.
Alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Yeah, etc. I know. Etc. Very aware of that. Bung it, I don't care.
Well
Jesus.
Done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
Yes, it will. My one-wheeled friend.
And open! Just
you can tell I'm like trying my hardest to be entertaining at this point.
Or they'll rip your eyes out.
And yes, I have played and beat this game before. Now I haven't beat all the DLCs. I played them all, but I haven't beat them all. Which will be
all
one of my goals in this playthrough, is to beat all
this.
The DLCs.
It's because my programmers made this my default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now,
that's pretty nice.
The creatures around here are dangerous. None more than a foot.
Oh, that's a sexy foot.
Killed everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol.
It's a cardboard cutout.
But in here,
it's pretty neat.
We should be pretty safe.
Scream.
My
stupid.
The gun in the cabinet.
Quick scope.
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting
for
a mighty vault hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Pretty cool, I guess. I want to know more about this character. There isn't really a whole lot known about it. Or her, I meant. I'm not assuming genders. Or am I? See, all these maps are the DLCs. Well, 90% of them at least.
Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything.
Sorry.
I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though no dragon blights
sighted
me, I know my way around this glacier. I'll find my eye in frostbite.
MLG, I belong in FaZe Clan.
He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Why can't I open these? That'd be nice.
I am in this location!
Yes, you are.
Ah! I hear bully boss! Sick'em minion! Protect me, squire!
Just say sick'em. That's the word. What this character's special ability is, or whatever you want to call it. What is this particular set of skills?
Again? Jack's tearing Pandora apart to find the fault. They say Jack's drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing!
Oh, you were the roasting god.
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary. The last bastion of the resistance against Jack.
Kill you.
And the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Yo! Ow.
You can just, like, stay up here.
Are you fighting?
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just
that
do
is
me
a problem.
Favor and off yourself,
I need to jump in front of a bus.
Thanks, Pumpkin.
Oh, you're so nice. Call me sexy names and all kinds of stuff. Yes, in games I have a problem with reloading too much.
It's very close.
Knuckle Dragger. This is what I hate. Not really, this is a really easy boss. Boss battle in the game, not 15 minutes in.
Wall
sphincters? That's pretty interesting name. Well, I get it. Oh. That's pretty retarded. Yes, yes, I understand.
If you want, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
Okay. I actually enjoyed that.
Got my eye? Great.
Wall sphincters.
Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal
this is a new pistol. It's better than my rifle. Look at her arms, like, so skinny. I think I got, like, cut off and they put a twig up in her nub hole. What do we call paraplegics with no arms? Is this like a giant claptrap?
No. Bird's on the other side of this Hyperion bar.
Look how I've played this before and I still have questions.
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
And open. See any good movies
Executed
here, Lose the Claptrap? Apparently not, but you don't have an eye.
Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
You have to pick up almost like every gun just so I can sell it. Excuse me.
Minion, roll out! Keep your wits about you, Minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint.
Right,
the jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the first one.
Were you now?
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever
Sit down.
Brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in life.
Sit down.
Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Ravens. Good hunting, bandits.
Well, this is fancy. Getting gang raped by boater hearts.
$1,000,000! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Hey, Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, the Claptrap shows up!
Yes, for a short period of time.
That must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this type of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men?
Sorry for the switching. Right. Oh, got it.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do.
Hooray!
What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slaglet so we can get our reward.
Nid. Well, someone joined. He's a level 55. What? Why is a level 55 in my game? I hope he leaves. I don't know. I can't accept it now. I am sort of recording.
Damn it! This ain't over, Grinder!
Hey!
Oh, this is fancy.
Since my minion just saved your town, you want to do your bestie Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I?
Nice.
Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you.
This is like crack, my friend.
Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
It's all in front of me, but I don't have the money or the level for it. Just like crack.
But
thank you, kind food. Thank you.
My brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Shout out to this guy who just like loaded me on a bunch of weapons.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Sir Hammerlock. I don't even know if this guy can hear me or not. Shout out to this guy.
Fence men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive the wrecked run of the Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Fence bandits. Nada. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there are supposed to be like you. Now, hand me the robot's eye, please.
Yeah, like I said before, I'll beat this game a time or two, just doing it with a new character I've never played with before.
That should do it!
I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Liar's Burg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are. Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentle.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Hey, I'm level 3. That's pretty good.
That's one area free of bully mongs. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg was still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done! Most efficacious! Bully mongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Thank you.
how are you enjoying Lionsburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and bustle. Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them anyway. Captain Flint's men killed him on the stage.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out.
Sorry, I could just get like epilepsy from the amount of spinning on my screen.
Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen.
Okay, we're going this way.
My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper clan. As in, Flash Ripper. I don't have
to... Hey, how did Purple suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? Nah, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a diamond.
Well, because I'm rich. I could have went about this in a smarter fashion. Bye. Whoa, that gun is bouncing.
Totally kidding. Spare those guys.
I have absolutely no idea what's going on.
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Enough.
I do not know how that happened.
And open!
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse
I have not a single idea of whatever goes on.
It's a living horse.
I missed. I know.
I'll go get him.
Butt Stallion!
Well, son of a bitch.
Here, girl! Butt Stallion! Say hello!
Yeah. Butt Stallion says hello.
Nay. God, being sick sucks. My voice sounds like trash. Me too. Yeah, catch my drift. Well, that just happened.
Looks like he dropped a grenade on. Be sure to equip it.
So, what do I want to kick ass at next?
That's how English works.
Enough.
You have wings. What?
Minion, your master needs help.
I never got that far with that character. Even like. Be able to do that.
Med hypos.
What kind of? What's happening?
Ragged, locked gate. Oh, I see it. Minion, get on that cannon. Just blast this gate down. But don't do it until I'm out of the way. understand? If you shut the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me. So don't do that. I'm just standing here to show you the... Whoa!
Pretty cool. I love my power. You are powerless.
This guy's like really OP. I'm sorry to like go quiet sometimes to like concentrate. What the titty sprinkles? I love this cannon though. Yeah, you can tell I played this before because I went straight for the cannon. Wait, just a second. Get a hold of Claptrap if he was. I'm not even gonna question it. You know what?
Oh, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noise is made.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna leave it off here. So. See you guys in the next one, I suppose. It's getting late, and there's a lot of noise coming from my living room. I have no idea what my dad is watching. There is a load of noise coming from my living room. And I didn't realize it because I had my volume of my earbuds up pretty loud. Oh, apparently he could hear me. Well, I feel bad now because I was like, I hope he leaves. But then he was like so generous and gave me all those weapons, man. Oh, did I pick the wrong skin? I did. I'm a cunt. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one.